on the Brinks, it's a memoir, it's all true, and you know, it took me a couple of years to write it. A lot of my fiction, a lot of books that I write in fiction are based on the Brinks, but On the Brinks is a memoir of growing up in Ireland as a wee boy when I was fighting the British who were in my country at the time. But now I just write fiction, and you know, I'm glad that I'm here with great people in Neon. I've got a private detective called Carl Kane, and I've got about four books out over in Europe, and he's coming to France next year, and the same publisher, Le Sou, they're publishing. He's a private investigator, like a detective, but he's a bit like the Pink Panther. He bumbles, he solves things by accidentally solving things. You know, he never has any money. So he's very original and very dark humor. So I hope people in France enjoy it, you know.